When we just came to government in August, we were told that they were only giving 5 COVID tests per region so that you can test people. Obviously, that was inadequate, so we did not even know how many cases we had. And all of that, we had to fix it.